I've heard of this place. Centuries ago, the Wardens of Dawn buried their heroes with honor.
Until Beastor helped the Vampire Lords invade from the Winged Lands. Is that how Daedalus came to power?
Not exactly. Daedalus came after the Wardens and Vampires wiped each other out. He just had to defeat Beastor to claim the throne. He played it smart.
I... thank you, Rico.
Anything for a pal.
This is Hextar's work. What are these devices? She almost killed me the last time she laid a trap.
Whatever Hextar throws at us, we have to reach the castle and stop Daedalus from completing the ritual. Onward, Mythforce!
Careful. The dead here do not rust.
These are the bodies of fallen wardens. Hextar makes a mockery of their legacy, and I won't stand for it. Daedalus guard the crypts. No. Hextar is the necromancer. Here she has access to plenty of corpses. I feel stronger.
Good.
Is on the sarcophagi. So that's how Hexstar reanimates the dead. Feel stronger.
go.
Fine challenge.
I feel much better.
I was expecting a challenge. I feel stronger. Does anyone else feel like we're being watched? Yes, we're definitely being watched.
Hexstar, deal with these intruders and see that I am not disturbed. Soon, I will control every arcane nexus on Eldrin.
Aw, I so hoped you'd try entering the castle this way. It's been far too long since I've had living playthings. Tear them to pieces, my minions!
You can run, but you can't... She can't hear me anymore, can she? Seeing stars?
You are proud, Knight of Solaire. That flaw will be your downfall. You have no hope of surviving the crypts.